could only go like this and it really hurt. And now I got adjusted and I can go all the way down and I can even put my hands under my feet. Thanks, Dr. Dan.